so he takes this song, Imagine, and sort of expands it. So you get, you just really taste every harmony that, and sort of riff that's in that song.
Yeah, it's sort of like, it's as if you were very, very